This has no meaning whatsoever now with the wall breaking and shit. Like, you'd expect winter to just spread throughout, but it doesn't. Man, they fucked up. I am not as excited to watch this week's Game of Thrones than I was. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's just this feeling of unease and dread. Directed by Miguel. No, you can expect a good episode. Is the true heir? What's this? By Eddard Stark, heir to the Iron. Varys is gonna die right now, I swear. Oh shit. I wouldn't do this if I knew the soldiers were watching her. Like, don't. Oh, what's going on here? Sup guys, Heeking here, bringing you another live reaction to today's Game of Thrones, Season 8, Episode 5. Yeah, last episode was hit and miss, and this episode, well, there's been a lot of leaks, some saying this is going to happen, some saying this is going to happen, and well, one leak was promising, and another leak, which involved bells, apparently wasn't very good, and apparently this episode is called The Bells. That's not a good start to my day. Especially since I'm going to be going out to the hospital tonight. So, tonight, in a few hours actually. So I got to watch this episode, eat something and then go. But this is going to cramp my style throughout the rest of the bloody day today. Like, so I'm already pissed off with what to expect. Here we go. I'm probably about to watch one of the worst episodes ever. I hope not, but you never know. Turn up full volume, get that in there, and we're ready to go. Starting now. Hopefully we'll be able to see some stuff today. Previously on Game of Thrones, when it was good. Thank you. fucked up Jamie, man. That was such a piss take that they skipped that. Well, at least they're hinting at it. That madness. And we're back again. Sorry about that. The thing just stopped playing, so do the thing again. Anyway, back here. That's their job. It's annoying. Martha. Why did you say that name? Mary's is gonna bloody die. Oh god, he's gonna die. Stop eating my wires! Oh, don't. Yeah. She's about to go nuts. No, she's not. She's not. You're the king. Accept it and do something about it, for Christ's sake. Depression hits hard. Yeah, both of you. Why? Right, that makes sense then, yeah. He's gonna die. So many characters are gonna die today. Marry! I'm not surprised by this though, man. When Ramon Barriston died, like, she went nuts back then. Like, imagine how much she's lost. Two of her dragons, half of her army, her best friend. Another night scene where we can't see shit. I can see stars. This one's gonna hurt, man. Like, damn it. How are they gonna kill him? Oh, don't do that. Don't give him a title. Varys was one of my favorite characters, man. Like, what mother of dragons? Fuck off. Were those the words you heard in the fire? We'll never know. Fuck, man. And John just sat there and took it, like... What is that? Oh. That chains. She's a little girl in the book, so how are they going to kill her off in the books if it's going to be like that, right? Like, that's a pretty cool. Toga. Toga Nadi, what? Is that how his name is in Valerian? Oh man. An hour and 14 minutes to go, that's... Christ, my throat hurts. Well, yeah, because you're a crazy bitch and you're a foreigner and... No, you don't. Go back to Essos. Sharp. Just sharp with that bullshit. Just take charge, you weak, spineless little git. My aunt. Yeah, fuck. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. That's what the bells represent. But she's... Oh, I can already see what's gonna happen. Like, she's gonna refuse and she's gonna attack any... Oh. Oh, this is gonna end so fucking badly. Like, Jesus Christ. Oh. I am so... Oh. Oh, not Jamie. No, Jamie wants to kill her, right? Like... All those people flooding in and... Is that Davos? Oh, what's he gonna... What, smuggle Jamie onto King's Landing? The Hound? Who is that? Oh, Tyrion. I drink to eat the schoolkeeper. I want to eat the schoolkeeper. I want to see. Tyrion's gonna free Jaime, and then Tyrion's gonna get executed for You will be betrayed for love. In the books, there's that prophecy that says three things will happen: gold, whatever, and then the last one is you'll be betrayed by love. Yeah. You're going back to die with her. Underestimate her. You poor, useless fool. All your character development. I'm done, man. This is gonna end. No, it's not. It's stupid. Ah, I'm already.